Hi everyone, today we'll come to know why our body needs water on an empty stomach when we wake up in the morning. Every morning when we wake up, we all take shower for a purpose of external cleaning of the body. We clean our house, utensils, clothes, all with water, as water is the best cleanser. In the same way, our internal body system needs cleaning with water. First thing which comes in mind is, why empty stomach? We take water throughout the day, means cleaning should happen automatically. No doubt, the water which we are consuming throughout the day is helping us in flushing out toxins, but cannot serve the same purpose which early morning water does. When we wake up in the morning after 6 to 8 hours of sleep, our body is dehydrated and there is an acid collection in stomach. As we all know, our body is made up of almost 60% water. Our internal organs need water for their optimum functions. Even our brain needs water to work. So, to break this fasting of 8 to 10 hours, to rehydrate our internal organs, and to flush down the excess of acids and toxins from the body, gulp down some water first thing in the morning. Initially, you might feel pukish whenever you will have water in the stomach. But gradually, you will be habitual. Start with half a glass, may go up to 2 to 3 glasses of water. Now you will be able to convince yourself to adopt this healthy habit. Stay tuned with us for our next health update on why warm water is preferred in morning. Till then, stay healthy, stay well. Thank you.